far, excuse me.
Thank you.
gym. Kansas City. You said what? Yeah. It's a lot nicer than the pond. You always be talking shit about my pond's green. I said it's nicer than the pond. Yeah, because you're always talking shit about how my pond's green. I've been told, but yeah, so I won't be home until like 4:35 at least, so. I'm working during the week though, huh? Yeah. I feel that. That's going to be me tomorrow. Yeah. Masonry? I finally talked to the Iowa coach today. I finally got some balls enough to introduce myself. He's a cool dude. You know, sometimes I forget. I guess they tried kicking me out of here, so. Okay, like where the coaches parked, so I didn't think they were gonna like check that. Because they usually don't. But there were so many coaches here, they're on both sides. probably like 4 or 5. Yeah, I seen somebody riding down the street, like, you know, that takes you to Sailorville past the Quick Star. No, it's literally like, it's pretty much the equivalent of crossing an interstate. Like, yeah. I just saw the most hilarious meme ever, though. That kid I was talking about just drew a charge. It's like a meme of like Kobe, and then it's like, okay, hold on. When all that happened was, yeah. It's literally right next to the office, bro. Like, it's right behind the office.